Fighting for a third consecutive term, Haryana Chief Minister battling the anti-incumbency wave. Struggling to retain his bastion, Hooda facing stiff competition with both Amit Shah and Prime Minister Modi raising the pitch in the state. INLD too posing a tough challenge for the Jat strongman.
At the helm in Haryana since March 2005, Bhupinder Singh Hooda faces the biggest political test of his career as he battles to retain his grip on Haryana. But Hooda faces an uphill battle. In the 2014 Lok Sabha elections, his son was the only Congress candidate who managed to win. And Huda's challenge getting bigger after BJP's chief election strategist stepping in with his Mission 60.
Veeron ki bhoomi hai, kisanon ki bhoomi hai, pehlwanon ki bhoomi hai. इस भूमि का मुखिया दिल्ली के दरबार में जाकर मुजरा करता है।
The Prime Minister too hitting the campaign trail and raking up the clearance given to Wadra land deal.
चुनाव की आचार संहिता होने के बावजूद भी एक फैसला किया। क्या फैसला किया? दामाद को जमीन देने के काम को फाइनल कर दिया।
Not just the BJP, Hooda has to look over his shoulder for the INLD too. Om Prakash Chautala, though serving a jail term, has used his bail on medical grounds to hit the campaign trail.
लेकिन मुझे एक ही बात की चिंता है कि इस सरकार ने मुझे अपराधी बनाकर के जेल में भेजा है। अगर किसी गरीब के घर में चूल्हा जलाने के लिए अगर किसी गरीब को नौकरी देना पाप है, तो ओम प्रकाश चौटाला सारी जिंदगी इस प्रकार के पाप करेगा।
His tenure has been marred by allegations of a witch hunt against a whistleblower bureaucrat. And the alleged favors to Robert Wadra have come back to haunt the Congress. Whether Hooda, with the field ranged against him, can pull off a miracle will be a real test for the Jat strongman. Bureau Report, Times Now.